take our shoes off to step up here and put their shoes over there so we can go eat. Hello.
Hello.
Oh, too close. So we are on tatami mat. That's why we have to take our shoes off.
Yeah. And this is yaki manju. The best dessert.
It's not really dessert. It's kind of a snack, I guess. It's Gunma's food. Most people don't really know what this is. There's chopsticks right there.
These might be good enough, though.
Okay, well, let's taste these ones. You look like you're doing surgery. How is it?
It's good. A little bit light on the sauce, but it's pretty good. It's fluffy.
Yay.
It's a little bit raining. It doesn't rain too much. I got a crepe. Crepe is, I don't know, like an egg? Something or other? That they put like whatever berries inside. It's like strawberries, which is what this was. Really good. It's something that I've only ever seen in Japan. Korea has it, but like when we think crepes, we think like egg rolls in America. They don't have that here. Like, they see crepes here, they're thinking dessert with like chocolate and bananas and fruit and ice cream. You should try it.